we have an update now to a deadly garage fire over the weekend in northern Shawnee County. Officials are still investigating how the fire started on Sunday morning. The fire marshal's office tells us 83-year-old Patricia Lee and 56-year-old Philip Lee died in the fire. While it's still being investigated, officials tell us there is no foul play suspected in the cause.